Christy with Anchor Life 5. Welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you are brand new. Thanks for stopping by. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on Facebook and Instagram at Anchor Life 5. So I'm coming at you today with a home decorating holiday tour. So right here is my mantle. This is the fireplace. Guys, taking a little closer look at the mantle up here on the top. Right here is an antique Christmas tree boot. This was my grandmother's, and she loved to decorate for fall and for Christmas. And when she passed away, this was one of the things that I inherited from her, and I just love it. It reminds me of her, and so I like to display it. These ornaments right here on this tree are from the town that I live in. This will be our sixth Christmas here in this town, and so we started collecting all the ornaments. The town puts out a different ornament every year, so those have their own little special tree. And I collect Santa Clauses. Started last year, the year before. These right here are more of like my tall, kind of stretched out vintage looking Santa Clauses. This picture right here, which is in the middle of the fireplace, the mantle. I got this from At Home, and it says it's the most wonderful time of year, and I just absolutely love it. I love the white frame, how it pops against the brown of my walls. And then here are some more of my Santa Clauses. These are more of the jolly, we will call them, Santa Clauses. And I get these from flea markets, garage sales, antique stores, Hobby Lobby, Michaels, wherever I can find them. Whichever one kind of grabs my attention, I pick them up. This tree right here, probably got from Hobby Lobby a couple of years ago, another small tree to kind of even out the fireplace. And these are all ornaments from the White House over the years. We lived in between Baltimore and DC for quite a number of years while my husband was in the military. And the first year we were there, a lady who lived on base with us gave me an ornament. Actually, I believe it was this one, as kind of a welcome present. And we have collected them every year since. So I just ordered them the other day. So our 2017 White House ornament will be arriving. So that's that tree. All right, guys, and right in the middle is our stocking holder, and of course that's our last name right here. And I do not remember where, I think I got this from Home and Hearth. I had it custom made, and I absolutely love it. Yeah, it's just, it's awesome. All right, and here are the stockings. I just panned down a little bit because they are, all of the stockings are personalized with mine and my husband and my three kids' names. So there we go. Those are the stockings. And I got these from Personal Creations probably about 7 years ago. It was while my husband was active duty in the Navy, and it was like a big purchase for us. And I absolutely love them, and we will use them forever. Right here on the bottom of the fireplace, I have these two reindeers, and I believe I got these last year from At Home. And we have a little reindeer in a sled, and I think I got these from a church rummage sale. And then these two little snowmen right here, these were both my grandmother's, and I just absolutely love those. All right, this is my TV stand, and all of these, the little village, are from the town that I live in. I don't believe they make these anymore, but they are highly collectible. And I found all of these at a garage sale 1 year for like, I don't know, like 10 bucks. And of course I just snatched them all up. And the little decorative balls in there, I got those from Christmas Tree Shop years and years and years and years ago. And the basket was my grandmother's as well. Right here is a vintage light up porcelain or ceramic Christmas tree. I don't have a light bulb in it right now, but this was my grandmother's also, and it is like one of those pieces that is timeless. My mistletoe right here, I haven't hung up yet. And then a basket for my Christmas cards. All right, right here is the little table by my front door. These are usually on my mantelpiece. This is the tall one. Right here was my father-in-law, flowers from his funeral, and the smaller one was flowers from my grandmother's funeral that we had made into candles. So I do keep those out all the time. And this right here is a nativity scene that was made by my other set of grandparents, my nanny and dad, and it is my favorite piece of all time for Christmas. The manger is actually from Hobby Lobby from a couple years ago because the original broke. But this is something that I will keep forever because it is my favorite Christmas piece. And then above it, we have a little sign from Hobby Lobby. All is calm and all is bright. All right, now we're in the kitchen, and the two little gingerbread houses right here and right here, I got those from Michael's this year. And then the candles in the middle right there and the candle holders and the sign up top all came from Dollar Tree. And here's another countertop, and these little cute boxes all came from Dollar Tree. And they're just little decorative, like Santa Village boxes. And I thought they looked really cute in the kitchen. So this is where I put those. All right, and here is one more counter. Of course, I have my Yankee Candle scent melter wax thing. I love that. And then the coffee cup we got from Dollar Tree, and the two little containers right here both came from Michael's. This sign baked with love came from Hobby Lobby, and the reindeer treats also came from Hobby Lobby this year. Here is the kitchen table. We hardly ever sit here and eat, but of course I do like to decorate it for the holidays. The table runner, I believe I got from Ross, and it has the reindeer and the snowflakes on it. And then inside the little basket, the glass basket right here, we have pine cones that smell for the season. All right, guys, here is the final piece. This is my Christmas tree. And the tree, I believe we got from Hobby Lobby. And all the decorations. I started doing a coordinated theme probably about 3 years ago. My kids were getting older, and the tree used to be filled with all handmade ornaments from them, and I just absolutely loved it. And the older they got, the more they did not. So we kind of went with a coordinated theme, and I am all about white lights. I'm not a big fan of multicolored lights, so we went with the kind of silver and red theme on the tree. Here's my tree skirt, and it matches my stockings with our last name right there. A little bit closer look at the tree. We'll just kind of pan around. The red and silver matte finished Christmas bulbs and glittered Christmas bulbs. All of the other ornaments are silver and pewter and kind of clear. We have snowflakes in there. We have stars. And I have three kids, and each kid has a pewter ornament for each Christmas. So those are in there also. And of course, the red and white lights and the red and silver garland. So there we go, guys. This is how we decorate for Christmas here in our household. I hope that you have enjoyed this video, and Merry Christmas to you and your families from me and mine. Merry Christmas, guys.